Yeah, Peggy was up on the point, and she worked really hard to keep it in. She battled, and I just, you know, went to support her, and I pulled it out from, you know, her feet and just walked it in and shot. I couldn't even really see the net. I was just shooting through the defenseman's legs and went right in. I think that's a great start. I mean, I think that's just going to put some, you know, wind behind our back, and I feel like we're going to be on a roll with this two-game win.
Well, obviously very good. I thought we did a lot of very good things this weekend. Give Union full credit. They really checked well and battled hard tonight. You know, it's, as I said to the girls after the game, doesn't matter who you're playing, where you're playing, or when you're playing, if you can hold a team to 9 shots in a game, you're doing some good things. And that's what we did tonight, and created just enough offense for ourselves to get the job done. So a real good weekend.